When tying a TheraBand for strengthening exercises, you're going to double or triple knot the band. That's one. Make a second and then pull tight. Pull from top and then pull from the bottom of the knot. Tying a third to reinforce the band so the knot does not come loose. Make sure the knot is good and tight. And then you have a circular band for your strengthening exercises. You will take this band, slip it underneath a heavy chair or heavy table or bedpost for the ankle exercises.